Again, no free kick, and there's going to be a yellow card here for the reaction.